Hey, you're finally awake. I'm your new owner. I will look back at you, but I need to look at a road. Safety first, you know, 10 and 2 and all that. Anyway, this is the perfect time to give you all the backstory you need. While you sit there looking around, exposition, as they call it. Most movies and games do this a lot, actually. But you might not even have noticed it half the time. Oh, look, pigs. Woo-wee, close one. Where was I? Oh, right. I should really start explaining things before this intro ends. Don't have too much roll left. Look, we're almost there. Okay, so where do I begin? I captured you because you have quite the reputation. Wreaking havoc in Goat Little and Goat City Bay. Rumor has it, you even went up to space. Not sure how much of that is true, though. A lot of copycats or copy goats popping up here and there, trying to steal your funding. But that was then, and this is now, and now you're mine. I'll train you to become the best goat ever. You're gonna make me filthy rich. I'm gonna milk you dry. Ain't nothing gonna stop this dynamic duo, or trio, or quartet. You know this is a multiplayer game, right? Here we are. Let me just come round back. Sit tight, I got some more things to ramble about. Hey, hey, look at me. Now look over there. See that thing? That tower? You see it? That gold tower that looks super cool. Like a bit too cool to be meant for a simple, stupid goat like you. You see it? Right over there. Just follow my finger. That thing is your home from now on. I heard some rumors online that those goat towers are some kind of entrance to a secret place. That sounds a bit too out there, if you ask me. Maybe you should investigate. Just promise me you'll go to the goat tower after this way too long intro ends. Man. To be honest, I can't believe you haven't skipped yet. Well, since you're still here, have a little token of my appreciation. Get out of my Skyrim cart and go to the gold tower. Have fun. Please don't refund. Bye now.
There's a ghost.
I hate ghosts. I have
fear. Why are you on a
light? You're not angry. Keep coming.
Something bad business.
Yeah.
is minding my own business.
This is really happening. You should go.
Sorry, I just don't know. this.
I'm so sorry.
Stop being so annoying!
I'm so sorry.
Ow, my step!
Ow, my knee!
What is happening?
Oh,
no, I lost my wallet!
Oh, my God. Basically, oh no, I lost
what
my wallet.
What the
I
frog?
Said that. For Pete's sake.
Why, my daughter? Not so cocky now, are ya?
Your ass.
I don't have insurance.
Time to wake up. Oh no, did something happen?
picked where it didn't happen.
Use your slug scope!